Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can check whether the entered number is positive, negative or zero in Python. Before starting, you can note my information. You can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMiz that is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, here I will be implementing a code in Python, which will demonstrate you how you can check whether the entered number is positive, negative or zero. For that purpose, I am using a variable num. For reading input, I am using input function. And I am mentioning a message, enter a number inside input function. Input function will display enter a number message on screen. Then the entered number will be stored inside num variable. In case of Python, all the inputs are treated as string. So now I am converting that string input into integer by this statement. For comparison, I am using if statement. Condition is if num greater than 0, then I can print number is positive. For another condition, I am using elif, num is less than 0, then print command will display number is negative. If both the conditions are false, then at last else will display number is 0. Friends, this way you can check whether the entered number is positive, negative or zero. I have compared three situations here. That's why I have used if, elif, else statement, which is available in Python. Now I am saving this code. It is saved in D drive inside D practice folder. Inside practice folder, name of file is testscript.py. You can save this file wherever you want to save in your system. Now for execution, I am opening command prompt. Here, first I have to move into D drive, then inside practice folder. Now I am typing python space testscript.py. It is asking for a number. Suppose I have entered 10. It is showing number is positive. Now again, I am executing this script. This time I am entering minus 10. You can see it is showing number is negative. Again, I am executing the script and I am entering 0. You can see it is showing number is 0. So friends, this way you can see how I have compared whether the entered number is positive, negative or 0 using if, elif and else statement, which is available in Python. You can implement this concept at your own. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can click on the link which is available at bottom right corner. You can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on that link. You can download my app TechMiz that is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.